all for ourselves and nothing for other people seems in every age of the world to have been the vile maxim of the masters of mankind.